The following presentation is available in described video.